Hello, everybody. Come on in. Welcome to Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas, with the pajamas on today. Oh, how are y'all doing? I hope y'all doing okay. Okay, welcome. Come in. So, as you know, I gotta go pick up my baby in a little bit, right? When you come in, please say hello. I see y'all, see y'all, see y'all. Come through, come through. No jazz today. All right. I got a simple strawberry lemonade. Put some cherries. Put some cherries. Just a few. I forgot I had these things. Hi, everybody. Cheers. Welcome to Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. All right, so I'm going to do something a little different today. Well, first off, let me introduce myself. Sorry, how rude. My name is Yolanda Petillo. And nobody better not mark me saying this. My name is Yolanda Petillo. I'm from Houston, Texas. My family is originally from Marksville, Louisiana. I'm a home cook. I love to cook. I've always liked to cook. I've been around cooks all my life. Hi, Erica. So, it's only natural. That's all. So, come on in. Today, I'm going to cook. I'm going to show y'all what I'm going to cook. I'm going to make, y'all, that Argentina shrimp was so good. Hi, Tay. How you doing? She said, I'll make you hungry. I make myself hungry, too. So, believe me, I'll be hungry, too. I had to eat something right now because I start doing stuff and then I get all focused. You know, I start doing something else. So, I'm going to make Argentina linguine. Linguine pasta. I'm going to do a lemon buttered sauce. And this is my first time actually making a linguine, shrimp linguine. I am obsessed with the Argentina shrimp. And I went to H-E-B to get more and they took them off sale. So I spoke to the manager. I said, hey, what's up with those Argentino shrimps? Can you go ahead and give it to me for like $5 a pound? And she said, yep, I sure can. So I done got 2 pounds of them bad boys. Oh, so thank y'all so much for coming in. So I'm going to make a salad. I'm going to make a spinach salad. Spinach is my favorite salad. I'm going to try to make my own vinaigrette today. So I'm thinking I'm going to start off with my salad first, okay? So once I start off with my salad, then I'm going to go ahead and actually I'm going to go ahead and start boiling my pasta, okay? So actually let me show y'all this first, okay? This is what I'm making today, everybody. Okay, so here go my Argentina shrimps. Look how beautiful. They're peeled, they divine. I butterfly them a little bit. I've already soaked them in vinegar and water. I squeeze fresh lemon juice all on it. Okay. I also use my oil infusion that I created with tarragon, garlic, and so much other good spices up in there that's infusing my oil. So that has been over here, sitting in here. My shrimps is extra, extra clean. I drain all the vinegar and water, and then I season my meat, y'all. Okay? So this is sitting on the side, still marinated, in the olive oil and the lemon, okay? Because I really want to taste that lemon. And I'm going to probably add some lemon zest. This is my fresh spinach. It's all nicely cleaned in vinegar and water. As you know, I clean everything in vinegar and water, and then I drain it because it just tastes extra clean. All right. I got my mason jar to make my vinaigrette, okay? I have my fresh veggies. I don't know if I can still use this one. I don't know. I don't think this cucumber good. I'm going to have to throw away that cucumber. Damn it. Hey, Ashley, how you doing? So I have fresh squash. I just got that today. I got a few tomatoes. I have garlic. I have fresh parsley. And I have some mushrooms that's already cut up. So I don't even have to cut them. I have my yellow onion down there. All right. So, and I'm also going to use probably some whole black peppers and linguine pasta. Never know. Is the universe inside of you? Can I? Y'all ready? Y'all make me act bad. Y'all be making me act bad. I don't act like this when I'm not, when y'all not watching me. Okay? So let's start off with my spinach salad. Wait. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and add my pasta. Well, thank you, Anthony. I try to be a good cook. I can't drink my wine because I have to go pick up Faith from school. So I'm about to open my H-E-B linguine. H-E-B is in Texas, y'all. I know different states have different, you know, different grocery stores and things like that, you know. So I think I'm going to actually make one pack is probably enough, honestly, because it's just me. So do y'all think I should do one or two packs? It's going to expand. It's going to get bigger. So I think I'm just going to use one pack for now. Okay. So also, I'm going to add my sea salt to the pasta water. I'm going to be good, Liz. I promise. I got burnt. Lucky I didn't say a bad word. Trying to pick up that pot and forgot the burner was on. Okay, so I'm actually adding the sea salt back here. Okay, I got it on 7. All right, so now what I'm going to do, that's in the back, okay? It's so good. I want to make my vinaigrette first, okay? So I'm going to do that first. I never made vinaigrette, y'all, but I'm going to surely try. All right. So here goes nothing. So I'm going to add. Actually, let's see how this is going to work. Supposed to add more olive oil, and this is good olive oil, y'all. Very, very good olive oil I'm using. Okay, Iberia premium blend, sunflower oil, and extra virgin oil, so you know it's good. It's a mixture. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do, I want to use my grinder because I have whole peppers. Did you add your noodles to the water? It was boiled. Yes, I did. Yes, I did, Ashley. Good looking out. I did. So, I'm just going to grind up my whole peppercorn.
Okay.
So you're supposed to add more. You're supposed to add more of the olive oil. You made a little bit more, just a little bit. Okay. So this is going to be my vinaigrette dressing I'm making from scratch. Hi, Cherry. Hi, Cassandra. Hi, T. Hey, everybody. Yes. Oh, no. No problem. You can ask me whatever you want. The only thing I tolerate on here is positive vibes. No negative vibes. That's it. That's the only thing I don't tolerate. Y'all, it's looking so pretty. This is my first time making a vinaigrette. I can't wait to taste it. Ooh, it smells so good. Damn, it smells good. Okay, so now, y'all know I like basil. Hi, Karen. How you doing? I put some fresh basil because y'all know I love basil. Okay. I'm gonna use some garlic. All right. Where is my knife? Where is my knife? I feel like I got a lot of pots out. All right, so now I'm gonna put like two cloves. I'm going to put two cloves of garlic. Dun, 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 dun. That's one clove. It's been what, one day since I cooked already? First time making basilic, whatever how you say it. I got no. Alright. For you. Alright. Got a little bit of that. I think I'm going to add a little bit of my all-purpose seasoning. I might can't have shrimp, but I love to see you cooking. Oh, thank you, Frankie. Right, Miss Debbie? Miss Deborah? I put a little bit. I just want to taste a whole bunch of flavors. So I'm emulsifying it some more. Anything you want, I got it. So I just added fresh garlic and the basilic vinegar. And I use wine vinegar. And I use a good grade of olive oil. Okay, that's all I did. So I'm going to do my salad first. Now I'm going to add some red pepper flakes. Y'all know me. Y'all know I like spicy stuff, right? Y'all know I love spicy. So I also like sweetness. I'm going to put a little bit of sugar. To you. That's my jam right there. Anything you want, I got it. I wish I had more time, y'all, and I can relax. I want a copy of all your recipes. Aw, thank you, Tamara. It's gonna get there, I promise. What kind of knife is that? That thing stays sharp. You know, I have used this knife for so long, y'all. I don't ever sharpen it. It's just a good steak knife. Steak knife. Ooh, it says something Brazil. I don't know where I got this knife from. Okay. So now what else I'm going to do? emulsifying, because remember, all, you mix it all, and then you mix in vinegar, okay? I put a little bit of sugar. I'm going to give it a taste and see. Where do you live? I am in Georgia. I'm in Houston, Texas, Tamara. Y'all make sure y'all add me, okay? I don't only do cooking videos. I'm a jewelry designer. I make these spirals on the necklace. I'm very creative. I make crowns. I make everything. I make natural body products, soap from scratch. Everybody know me that's on here. They brought soap and everything for me, body butter, everything. So make sure y'all check me out. I'm also going to put my link to Yoyos Kitchen so y'all can view my website online. And if you want to purchase any of my spices, you can purchase my spices, okay, in my store online. This is the all-purpose, one of my new ones, okay? I also got the fajita seasoning. Cherry been using my fajita seasoning. Cherry, where you at? I just seen you. She makes some beautiful dishes, and she been really using my seasonings, and she's been showcasing and sharing it to me, and I've been sharing to everybody. Her creations are beautiful, Cherry. So this is also my Canadian organic steak spice. I have about 3 spices right now. I'm going to be adding more, so you just have to stay tuned. Do you have a book of what you make and sell? No, not yet. I'm just a home cook, but everybody like the way I cook. But God is going to bless me to do a book, okay? I'm checking into a lot of stuff. Y'all just have to be patient because I have 3 businesses. I have my jewelry, I have my natural products, and I do Yoyos Kitchen. And, you know, it's a lot. And I got a 7-year-old, but give me time. I'm telling you. All you got to do is give me time. It's going to happen. Everything happens all in due time. Thank you, Anthony. All right. So, I'm just checking on my linguine. Sounds so fancy. Linguine. Okay. All right. I'm over here having fun. Over here. I'm going to taste it. Oh, it needs salt. Damn, that's what it needs. I'm like, hold up, what's missing? I can taste the garlic in it. I have freshly grated. I'm almost out of it. You almost out, Cherry? That's Italian. I want some. Tell me how much and what do you have? Yes. Okay, Miss Tamara, this is my link to Yoyos Kitchen website, okay? And I will also post it at the top of my video for everybody. This is it right here. It's going to be a red picture with me on there. ycurving.wix.com Yoyos Kitchen. You click that, and you can see my video. You can see my seasonings and everything. Okay, let me taste this again. It needs some more salt. You know, salt just brings everything together, right? I think I'm going to put some roasted garlic seasoning too. I don't really think it needs any more of the vinaigrette, but I'm going to... Okay, it's coming together nicely. I'm going to add a little bit of garlic powder. I'm trying to make sure the flavors are there. I added a little. Ooh, that garlic powder smells good. Okay, I'm going to try it again. Just a little bit of vinaigrette. Just a dash. I'm trying to make sure the flavors are there. I can't read all y'all comments, but I know y'all got them. I'm going to read them. Let me cut down my pasta, y'all. Give it another taste. Oh, perfect. That right there. Woo! That's good. My first time making a homemade vinaigrette. And it came out good. Mmm. Hey. Hi, Charlie. How you doing? Welcome, welcome, everybody. If it's your first time watching me cook, please tell me where you're from because I do go back after the video. I like people's remarks. No, no dancing. I'm just working over here. No dancing. So, I am missing my... Where is it? Where is it? Okay. I don't know where it is. So I'm just going to do it the old-fashioned way. Okay. I already cleaned my jar. Hi. I didn't see what y'all said. What y'all talking about? Oh, tequila. Why y'all trying to get me drunk? Okay. I put a little bit more crushed black pepper. Okay. I kind of want to cut some tomatoes up in there. You know what? I am. Alright. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't put tomatoes in there. Okay, I don't think I'm going to do it. I'm not going to do it. Alright, I got my dressing. I just made my homemade vinaigrette dressing with virgin olive oil, wine vinegar, white wine vinegar, and spices. This is how I look, everybody. This is how I look. It smells so good. I'm going to put this in the refrigerator. So this is my homemade wine vinaigrette. I forgot to get some dressing. I love Catalina, but I made my own for the first time. Okay. So we're going to see how it's going to go. Okay, so now I can be focused on doing the rest of the salad. Okay. Alright, I'm cutting off my pasta in the back, okay? Baby get out of school. For some reason, I think this is going to be a really quick meal. Okay, so now I got that. I'm going to cut up. I'm using Roma tomatoes. I like to cut my tomatoes like this. This is how I like to cut my tomatoes. throw the tomatoes in there. I need another tomato. Okay. I knew it was something else I left at the store, y'all. My feta and my red onion. That sucks. I'm about to use regular onion. I do like a little spice to my salad. So I'm going to cut up just a few little pieces of serrano pepper. A few. Just a little bit. Not a lot. And put it in there. Okay. I'm going to drizzle. Nothing like a pretty woman cooking. Oh, thank you. So, I did drizzle some olive oil on there. Y'all acting up today. I don't know what this song is, but Let's skip that one. Y'all want some spice? A little bit more? Come on. That was crushed red pepper. Let me cover this. All right. All right. Okay, so I got olive oil. I got tomatoes. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's all. I really do think that's all. Okay, here go my other tomato. I was looking for my other tomato, y'all. All right. I'm gonna add a little bit of broccoli. So I just kind of cut your broccoli. I like the ends. Just kind of cut it down. Cut it into like smaller pieces, little tiny pieces. You know, that's all you gotta do. Broccoli, okay. I'm gonna cut one more tomato. That's a healthy salad. What you cooking, and can I have some, please? I'm hungry. Chris said he hungry. I think everybody, they say I'll be making y'all hungry. I'm sorry. I'll be making myself hungry, y'all. All right. That's good. All right, now I want to add some onion. I do want to add some onion, okay? So remember, I made my homemade vinaigrette. I'm going to do half. I don't have my purple onion. I would highly recommend a purple onion because it's sweet and it makes your salad. I love purple onions, but it makes your breath, you know, ugh. But it's good, though. Make sure y'all be on no date or nothing. Y'all eat some red onions. So I like my onions thin. Especially when I have a really good salad. I like for my onions to be really thin, okay? Alright, so this is how I like to cut my onions, everybody. Okay. Hi, Cynthia. How you doing? Hi, Claudia. Frankie laughing. I think I'm going to do a little bit more onion. Okay, got that? Yeah. So we're actually doing the salad. Chewing the parsley, it would take the onion. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Oh, thank you for telling me that. I'm going to put a little bit of fresh parsley. All right. Now, where is my... There you go. Okay. So now, that's my step one to my salad. You make sure you cut everything nice, and I'm going to put some basil. Y'all know that basil is a natural aphrodisiac? That's what I was doing on my video last night, telling people about foods. That's a good natural aphrodisiac. Roasted garlic and herb. I'm using McCormick's. Okay. All right. First, mix everything together really nicely. Okay, you can also add some garlic if you want, but that's going to make it smell even more. But now I'm thinking a salad would work. Yes, that's what I do, Cherry. When I don't feel like cooking, shoot, that's what I do. I will make me a salad. I'm going to put a little bit of olive oil. I don't know if I did already. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, okay? Because the vinaigrette is actually going to have all of that. We'll be going down, 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 down. All right. My salad look nice, okay? The only other thing I'm going to do, but I'm going to do that. Thank you, Liz. Oh, you Texas time. Thank you. Let me make sure my air on. My heart singing la, 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 la. So now I am going to cut up my salad. Okay. We be going down, 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 down. I'm gonna let y'all see how my salad look, and then we're gonna start the shrimp and stuff, okay? Oh, you on lunch, huh? Okay, so this is my spinach salad. Yeah, this one is actually just juice because I had to pick up my baby. I'm going to add a little bit. Roasted garlic and herb by McCormick's. Okay. And I have a vinaigrette that I made homemade. Okay. And I'm just going to sit this to the side because my salad is. I just wanted a nice little side salad. Okay. Just really simple. Now it's time to get busy. To behave. But I can't. Doing what you're doing. Alright. That's gonna taste good. Yeah. With that homemade vinaigrette I made. Oh my goodness. That was my first time making it. Start. My heart singing. La la la. Okay, so put on 350. Okay, 350. Now, I use my pasta. My linguine pasta is over here. I'm gonna actually drain some of this water. Okay. Some of the water in there, so you don't want to drain all the water, okay? And you know, one package was perfect, y'all. One package was perfect, but what I'm gonna do right now, fresh parsley, I'm gonna put it on the pasta, rinse it off real good. I'm about to put the fresh parsley on my pasta up in here. Mix it up a little bit. I'm going to show y'all how everything looking a little bit. I'm just trying to get stuff together. All right. I kind of want to sear. I don't want to put the oven on bake. I want to put it on broil. I want to put it on a high broil. Okay. This is actually a really, 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 really quick meal, y'all. Believe it or not. The shrimps is the only thing that I have to cook. So, and I kind of want to sear it on the stove a little bit. I'm trying to figure out how I want to do it. You know what I'm saying? So. All right. So first off. I'm going to go ahead and cut up the rest of the onion. Thank y'all for always watching. I think I have as much fun as y'all do watching me because I love to watch people cook. I'm forever watching the Food Network, you know? Yes, always. So make sure y'all add me as your friend. My name is Yolanda Petillo. All right. So we're going to do a lemon. I'm trying to think. Am I missing something? Yes, I am. Butter. Alright. So I brought the Land O'Lakes unsalted butter. Okay. So what I'm going to do right now, I have on really, really low. I kind of want to make a butter sauce. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take a stick of this unsalted butter. I'm sorry. Everybody always tell me I make them hungry. I apologize in advance. I got butter. Now I'm going to cut up some garlic. Okay. And this is just my style of cooking. Y'all don't have to cook like this. I'm just doing this. This is my first time making this, okay? My very, very first time. I'm going to have to probably, go ahead and cut up another lemon. And I'm also going to have, put some basil. A little bit of basil. Okay. The butter is going right there. I'm trying to think what else. Garlic. I knew it was something else. I'm like, what is it? Garlic. Gotta have garlic. So I'm making like a shrimp scampi, y'all, but with linguine. Okay. So this is gonna kind of be like the sauce that's gonna go over the pasta, okay? So you know this is gonna be good. Unsalted butter, Land O'Lakes. I probably do two. Cynthia said, where you live? I stay in Houston, Texas, Cynthia. I'm down south. Down south. I wish I was closer. Alright, so. I'm going to cut some more garlic. I want to taste nothing but the garlic when I eat my pasta, y'all. Y'all think I'm going to finish on time? I think I'll finish on time, right? And I'm leaving these lemonade pans on. I'm telling y'all, everywhere I go, I don't care. Yes, I have Old Bay seasoning. I have Old Bay seasoning on my shrimp. Okay, I'm adding some more. Okay, I'm adding some more. I'm trying to develop my butter sauce. I'm actually gonna put two. I'm gonna use two unsalted butters because that's gonna be the main taste. It's gonna be the main taste of my sauce. Okay, and I'm also gonna squeeze some lemon up in there. This is lemon. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, I'm going to go ahead. I have my oven on broil. Ooh, nice and hot. Ooh, my little pan is kind of hot. These are not going to take long to cook, y'all. I'm going to cook them for maybe like 10 minutes. And I love my shrimp. I love these particular shrimps on broil. Can y'all see how much shrimp I got? These are Argentina shrimp. At first, I thought it was a butter knife. I was like, she be working it. Y'all know I be freestyling. These are clean, so nice and good. It's a lot of shrimps, y'all. It's a lot of shrimps. So I do go back after the video and read people's comments. So don't think I don't read them, because I do. I do. I'm going to drizzle some of that olive oil. Lemon juice. Alright, I'm gonna show y'all real quick. These are my shrimps, okay? Those are my shrimps. Okay? And I'm about to stir everything over here. Okay? Yeah. Got the onion, got the garlic, so you know this is gonna be good. Okay? The unsalted butter. Okay? Alright. Argentina shrimp. Okay? Now I'm gonna pop these in the oven. Set my timer so I won't forget. This is going to be so good with some wine, red wine. All right, I got it on a broiler. I'm actually going to put it on normal. I'm not going to put it on high because I don't want it to cook too fast, okay? So while that's over there going on. Oh, this is my jam right here. About having a good woman, right? That's the kick butt song right there. That's right, Diana. Yes. I know about that. Don't think I don't, because I do. Okay, this, ooh, this smells so good, y'all. So you gotta calm down now. With my lemonade pants on. Gotta calm it down. They better not play this song no more. I was, boy, they was bringing back some bad memories. I can't beat the Gotta make me go back. Gotta beat somebody with that spatula. That's it, Miss Deborah. I have a natural high. I really do. I ain't lying. All right. Ooh, shrimp smell. The shrimp smell like shrimp. You know what I mean? So I'm making my own little buttery sauce. What time is it, somebody? Thank you, Cherry. You was reading my mind. Thank you. Okay. All right. Well, you know, the kids don't be ready anyway. It take me about 10 minutes to get there, so they don't be ready anyway. So this is how the lemon linguine is looking. I got my shrimps in the oven because I love them on broil. Okay. So now what I want to do now, I need some lemon zest. Okay. I need some lemon zest. I do. I seen y'all was laughing at me. I should have did this before. Damn it. Oh, I got a new one. Yes. All right, hold on. I need another saucer. Okay. So I'm about to put some lemon zest. Because I really want to taste that lemon flavor next time I come over. Okay, Cynthia. Oh, God damn it. Shit. Oh, sorry. I think I done broke my damn thing. Ah! Sorry, y'all making a lot of noise. All right. Now that's what I'm talking about right there. Okay. So, I really want to taste the lemon flavor. So I just zested the lemon. I'm going to put this in here. Okay. I have enough garlic. The garlic is from the butter sauce, so I have enough of that. So now, mix it up. I like this pasta. I don't think I ever cooked with this one, but I like it. I'm feeling it. I smell the nice garlic up in here. It smells so good. Oh my gosh. It smells wonderful. I do want to give it a taste. You know something else I could have done? I'm gonna cook some I'm gonna actually throw some mushrooms in here. So I'm not finished yet. It ain't gonna take me long, right? Not to do no mushrooms. Alright. I hope y'all enjoying the show. I think I really entertained y'all today. Alright. I'm just gonna give it a quick taste and see if it's needed anything. Yes, it will. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put some more. I'm gonna put a little bit more seasoning. Okay. It tastes good. And I'm also gonna add, what else I wanna add? Cheese. Some cheese. I think I'm gonna put a little bit of provolone. Okay. And probably some mozzarella. Oh, shoot. So remember, it has that butter up in there, okay? It has two. So now, I'm going to put some mozzarella. I use the Kraft provolone cheese, everybody. I know. They eat too much cheese anyway. She a cheese head. Okay. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm just going to kind of let this melt slowly. That provolone cheese, I'm going to let it melt, okay? Got that going. How long I got, y'all? It's 2:50. Let me check on. Ooh, shrimp's looking awesome. Actually, I'm about to cut my shrimps off. They look perfect. The shrimps are cut off. Ooh, y'all, I'm sweating. That dance. That got me frustrated. Jesus. Remember, I use the Atlanta Lakes. Unsalted butter. Drizzle all of that on the linguine. Okay. So now, I'm going to put this in here because I want that provolone. Thank you, Lance. Thank you. Okay, so now. All right. I'm going to make the whole thing. Rinse them off real quick. At the shrine. Oh, this is my favorite dish. Really? Wow, okay. That's good. Okay, so a little bit of sea salt. I'm sorry. Yeah, sea salt. Okay. I am also going to use, I'm going to use my all-purpose seasoning. Make sure y'all check out my website for my seasonings. They're good. Okay. Got that. I'm going to put a little bit of red wine. Lambrusco. Just a little bit. Alright. And I had used white mushrooms. Okay. Let me cut this up. Y'all, I cooked this meal. I actually cooked this meal in about 45 minutes. Shrimps look so awesome. That's the good butter. Only butter my grandmother ever used. Really? Is the location of the shrine close to Tomball? Oh, you're in Houston. It's on the southeast side. It's off of MLK. I know you're familiar with MLK. Off of 610, southeast area. If you can call, make sure you can reserve. Let me tell y'all, my first visitor that comes, that's a food friend, that comes to the Shrine of the Black Madonna, I'm gonna give you a free gift, okay? Yeah. So. Alright. I'm cooking that right now. Alright. A little bit of black crushed black pepper. Alright. Got that? And I like to get a nice sear on my mushrooms. So I'm going to cut this up because I do want a nice sear, okay? Where my oil infusion? I need my oil infusion. There you go. Yeah. Y'all, this was a quick meal. Alright. A little bit of garlic. Just a little bit. Okay. Yeah, so you know those flavors gonna taste really good together. Red wine. My garlic infusion. Basil. You know that's gonna be so good. Okay? Yes. 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 Thank y'all so much for always watching me cook. It seems to me like I cook really fast. I don't be trying to, but it just seems like, you know, I cook fast. Let me put back my lamb leg. Thank you, Terry. Thank you for giving me the time. So, I'm going to cut it down a little bit, okay? Now, yay. Ha, ha, ha. That looks good. Uh-oh, what's that? Getting a nice little sear, okay, on my mushrooms before I dump them in the pasta. I could keep them separately, but I'm not. I want all those flavors to come together, y'all. I mean, all of them. I want all the flavors to come together. Hey, love. Can y'all see me? Alright. This is the last part. Okay. I like my mushrooms. They have a good sear. It's cooked in good olive oil, Iberia. Extra virgin olive oil with sunflower oil, okay? Yes. I'm about to cut this off. I did put a little bit of garlic in my mushrooms, okay? And just continue to kind of like move it around. Okay. Perfect. Leave that on 5, 4, 3, 2. Yes. The Shrine of the Black Madonna is actually, yeah, where the old King's Flea Market used to be. You pass it up. You go over the rail. It's on the right side. All right. Smells so good. Okay, we're gonna swipe. Mind your business. All right. Here we go. Look at that. Ooh, wee. Damn, that looks so good. So we got provolone, linguine. There you go. I want all that goodness up in there, y'all. All of it. Every drop of it, okay? Yes. And it's a wrap. And it's a wrap, okay? It's a wrap. It's all good. It's all good. Put a little bit more lemon. Okay? cook some squash. So if I do, I'll probably maybe cook a little bit when I come back. But that's it. But this is the end of my meal. I'm going to show y'all how it look, okay? So today I prepared linguine, mushroom cooked in red wine. I have provolone cheese. I have mozzarella cheese. The linguine on the bottom. I did create my own butter sauce using Lana Lakes unsalted butter. All right. When I come back, shrimp. So those are my shrimps right there. Yes. These are so good. I'm about to take them out. Before I leave though, yes I am. I want to take them out the oven because I don't want them to shrink too much. No, I don't have no paper. You're probably looking at the cheese. I got a lot of cheese down there. Alright. Mmm. Oh my god. It's good, y'all. Tastes good. I'm done. Woo! Everything is in one pot, so when I come back, I can sit down, relax, drink some wine. Yes. Oh, it is. If it is, I'll catch it. Oh, thank you. Who was that who told me that? I didn't even see it. Thank you. Who was that? Thank you, Sierra. I'm on a mission. Y'all already know. Okay, so everybody, this is how my food is looking. Okay. Y'all like it? Thank y'all for watching. Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. Until next time, I'll see y'all later. I can't wait to eat this, y'all. Watch this. I'm out, y'all. I'm out. When I come back, got mushrooms. Got the shrimp, the Argentina shrimp. Got provolone on top. Okay, mozzarella. I put everything in one pot. When I come back, I can eat a meal. Have a good day. Until next time, Yoyos Kitchen, Houston, Texas. Hope y'all like this video. Make sure you add me as your friend. And make sure you visit my website to purchase my seasonings. My all-purpose seasoning with my steak seasoning. And also my fajita seasoning. Okay?